My name is Austin Santich, and I'm a System Design Manager at Matthews Automation. At Matthews Automation, we've been providing WES functionality for years. We have over 450 customers worldwide and over 25 years experience doing controls and software for automated systems. We serve industries including retail, food and beverage, apparel, 3PL, and direct to consumer. We have many enterprise level customers with multiple sites, and we're widely recognized across the industry as a leading WCS provider that's MHE agnostic and can interface to anyone's equipment. What many people don't know is that we also offer a full WES software package. So what's the difference between a WCS and a WES? Well, traditionally, WCS controls islands of automation, you know, a sorter here or a merge here, and optimizes each of those islands. The WES looks across all the islands of automation and optimizes the system as a whole. The WES uses data flowing up from the control system and the WCS to run these islands of automation as one integrated system. The information collected from the lower level controls becomes the eyes of the warehouse, driving intelligent decisions to optimize and balance the workflow across the system. We've developed NEXUS on the foundation of our industry-leading Pyramid Director WES software platform, while adding features from the Compass Core's WCS. For NEXUS, we focused on a new, modern, easy-to-use UI that has vastly improved architecture and many advanced features that we think our customers are going to love. NEXUS uses real-time data and adaptive learning to make intelligent decisions within a completely web-based front end. With its modern look and easy-to-navigate UI, NEXUS is highly flexible and accessible anywhere. Being entirely web-based, NEXUS is viewable on all devices, from standard Windows PC to tablets and phones, regardless of the operating system. We are really excited to get this new product to market. We think it's a huge leap forward from where we are today. So now, let's take a closer look.
Features and benefits of NEXUS. NEXUS provides the same level of detail and information as found in Director and Cores and takes it to the next level. We start with a single sign-on using Identity, Microsoft's robust security provider, to access the system and provide strong security options, including role-based security with privileges for menus, screens, data, and other functions of the system. When signing on, the user's experience is tailored to their needs. The home screen features a landing dashboard with user-configurable widgets. Any user can save any number of dashboards based on what they may be doing at any given day. For example, a manager might be supervising the put-to-light wall one day, and the following day she may manage the packing area. So she would want a different dashboard for those different areas. The dashboards are editable by the user. Widgets are resizable, can be added and removed. Each widget has two states. Think of it as a side A and a side B. Widgets can be toggled by sliding or flipping, by mouse hover or click, which is functional on touch devices as well. The first view shows the general overview of the health of a particular area of production, but you may click it to get a deeper look into what's driving the gauge or overall performance. We also support user-defined links and user-defined warnings or alarms. For instance, we show the health of the picking or the pack areas, and they may be color-coded based on predetermined rules. NEXUS gives users the ability to assess the overall status of the entire warehouse, along with the workflow in specific subsystems, in a single glance. There are starting templates for these dashboards that the user can begin with to customize to their specific needs. For grid-style displays, the filters are configurable and sortable by column. We have as the default a dark color style mode, but also have other themes that a user can choose for their preferences, including one for those who may be colorblind. Our screens provide a general layout that gives the user the maximum real estate for data. But for users that have a larger screen, we allow the menu to be pinned. Secondary menus are presented as a slide-out drawer, and all menus are searchable. The following are examples of the messaging screens, functionality necessary in a smart WES. The host message simulator screen, shown here, exhibits how NEXUS can be used to display data and manually send and receive data to WMS or hosts or any third-party system, such as an automatic storage and retrieval system, ASRS, or an autonomous mobile robot, AMR. This functionality can be used to simulate such messaging during the initial testing phases of a project. Once the data has been sent or received, it can be reviewed in the receiving log screen. This can be used as well during the initial testing phase to track message testing. It is also available after go live to track messaging between NEXUS and the host or WMS for debugging. More details can be found here. Users can move from workstation to phone easily. Here is how a NEXUS screen would look on a smartphone, such as an Android-based phone. This highlights the flexibility of the web-based screens. NEXUS supports a web interface for all RF device functionality, allowing for easier deployment, easier use, and advanced technology, including the most recent RF devices running Android. In conclusion, NEXUS offers a highly secure, modern, streamlined, and easy-to-use interface that's web-based and flexible to be seen on any device. NEXUS offers even more WES features, including adaptive intelligence, workflow optimization, and asset utilization. And the bottom line is that Matthews Automation Solutions offers more ability to optimize your operations and get your orders out faster with optimum utilization of all your value resources and MHE, allowing you to do more with what you already have.